Right now, the Federal Aviation Administration investigating after a plane skidded off the runway at a Boca Raton Airport. The airport spokesperson there said that the pilot was trying to land when the plane just went off the runway, crashed through a fence. The pilot was the only person on board at the time and was not injured. The plane is registered to a company in Deerfield Beach. All